second half of the third quarter. Let's make it a great quarter, just like the great WQMR broadcast you see every day. We strive to improve just as we all should strive to improve. Stay tuned to find out who our table tennis champion is. And for another awesome All About Me video, your WQMR news broadcast starts now.
March 16th, 2015. My name is Tina and I'm here with Anna.
Thank you, Tina, and welcome to our WQMR News broadcast. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Seniors, there are several scholarships opportunities for you. Anderson Mutter Scholarships is a $1,000 scholarship honoring Susan Anderson and Betty Motter.
This scholarship is available to any senior who has overcome obstacles during their time at Whitman.
Employee Memorial Scholarships is a $1,000 scholarship presented to a deserving senior or seniors to honor the deceased employees who served at Washington Local Schools for many years.
Applications for Anderson, Motter, and Employee Memorial Scholarships must be returned to the Counseling Center by April 17, 2015. AP students, registration forms and fees are now being accepted by Ms. Hoffman and Ms. Peck in the Counseling Center. The last day to register for AP tests is Friday, March 27.
Staff and students, due to testing and spring break, the library will be closed before school and during all lunches now through Monday, April 13th, a cart will be outside the library for returning your books.
Staff and students, stop on up and start your day off right with a coffee or hot chocolate from Hot Spot Coffee Shop. Stop on up to Room 200B to say hi to our investors. We are also now offering tea and Aki pomegranate and berry green tea blend.
Start your day off right with the Hot Spot Coffee Shop.
Don't forget, loyalty cards for $5 are still available, getting your sixth cup free.
Congratulations to Kyle Bugs, who is the table tennis champion of Whitmer High School. Runner-up was Bryce Kramer.
It was a great table tennis
lunch menu.
Your lunch menu today is popcorn chicken or pizza burger.
Challenge of the week. Use this week to turn in all missing assignments.
Random fact of the day. William Dummy Hoy set a major league record by throwing out three runners at home plate in one game.
Please stay tuned for another All About Me video from Alex Rivas of the WTMR Club.
Have a great day, Panthers.
Ever since I was a kid, I've been dreaming about this. First day of practice, I was thinking about this. But you on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone, never leave. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name. While we spraying champagne, nothing nobody can say. Cause today is the day, is the day that I have always dreamed of. Forever, when you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world, whole world. All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Everybody count it out. Everybody up, now we back down. All our pain and sweat was for this moment right now. All from different places, but we came with each other. We came together as a team, but we leaving as brothers. Standing next to one another while we hold up our colors.
I'm gonna look into the camera, tell my mama I love her.
Today is the day that I